Proved to be true today. Over now to 2A, the Fife Red Devils take it on Cold Springs. We're going to start things off in the fourth. Red Devils down 44-36, but Maggie Woodall with the steal. She passes it to her sister Marie, who drains the three to put Fife within five. Fast forward now, Fife trails 44-39, but not for long. Maggie once again kicks it out to Marie, who is filling it from downtown. Red Devils only down by two. Same score this time. Alexia Barber hits the jumper to tie the game, and we're going into overtime. Eagles get the ball first. Aubrey Negrin to Neely Ellison. She makes it rain cash money, and this was exactly what Cold Springs needed. Ellison starting to feel it now. She steals it on the fast break, makes the layup. In the end, it would be Cold Springs who took home the win, 57-53. But here's Fife head coach Steve King on how he thought his team performed on the big stage.
We fought like dogs. I mean, we fought back, tied the game up. Had a chance. That little thing would have just rolled a little bit to the left at the end, but it didn't. So it's hard. It's tough. Everybody's upset and feeling bad, but we'll get over it.
Tomorrow, the defending five.